Vandekrsna Foundation presents.
Isn't it shocking and shameful that elderly people are routinely abused and neglected in India today? Research findings shows that Helpage India, when it spoke to elderly people, revealed that every second person in an Indian home is abused or neglected. Isn't it shocking? Why can't a man understand that he will also grow old one day? And what if his kids did the same to him? So what is the solution? We propose to set up WTTC, Womb to Tomb Centers, Garab Sanskar schools where values are being put in youth right from the womb stage, attached to an old age home so that all sections of society can help each other to grow and evolve.